Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing my skincare. Well, I always do my skincare. So let's get started. So first, I always use this almond. Well, not always, but I started using this. So I'm going to go into one of the other ones because I feel like just a little bit, my skin getting a little bit itchy right there. And I don't know if I'm allergic to it, but if I was, I would be getting hives all over. Also, I'm not allergic to lots of things. I did get an allergic reaction in second grade. I still don't know how. I still don't know how. I'm pretty sure it's because of this, like, soap. It was, like, white soap. And then, I don't know what it was, like, coconut. I don't know. But, no, I can't be allergic to coconut because I'm not sure why. I don't eat coconut, but I wear stuff with coconut and nothing happens. I don't know how I got an allergic reaction, but I got one. So, yeah. Okay. Now I'm going to add some. Reach hydrating cream helps to restore my so first, before I start, I always have to add my serum because serum comes before moisturizer. I'm pretty sure people know that, but if you don't, it's okay. I really don't really matter. But I need to tell you another really nice thing that happened in school. So, you know, our counselor, we were just, like, she comes, like, sometimes in our classroom, and then she started playing Taylor Swift. Like, I thought I had the best counselor. She started playing, I said, play Taylor Swift, and she started playing Love Story on. I'm like, yes, girl. And then one of my other friends, she's not Swifty, but she hates. No, that's so offending to all the Swifty out there, and that's so offending to me too. He hates Taylor. That's too offending. Like, I feel like, swipe away from this video if you're like actually Swifties. I don't care. Swipe away. This is so rude of her. He hates Taylor, and I totally understand that she doesn't like Taylor, but then she started like, yeah, and singing along and like, Swifty, right there, Swifty. And then like the other person next to her is like, I'm gonna go to the concert. And I do. Anyway, I was like, you're such a Swifty girl. And then she's like, do it, amen. And I'm like, girl, why are you singing along and why are you like, I can't, and she was like, I can't help it. Like, so, that means you. So excited to show you guys when I go to Sephora. I'm going to Sephora this week, this Saturday, so stay tuned for this Saturday. And that 2024, February. February 10th, 2024, on Saturday. I still have a lot on my hands, so. I love. But, like, my bubble's not me. doesn't like show out enough. They show this off to everyone, right? And it just doesn't like show off enough. You have to like be big. Look, you can post it now. Now I'm gonna put this. My skincare routine is probably shorter than before. Way shorter. Okay. And then I'm just going. Anyways, I'm not done with the story. So then after that, she started playing the Taylor Swift and everyone was singing Bad Blood. Like, they're like, hey! When it came to that. So, like, baby, you need the bad blood. He used to be mad. And then, like, when it came to, like, hey, we all, like, screamed. And she was, like, louder. We were having the best time. Your old singer, say hello to Taylor. I understand some people don't like Taylor, and I just can't say, actually, I won't even be there. That's how much I love Taylor. Anyways, guys, bye.